A new test could predict which children are at risk for depression later in life. Scientists at the University of Cambridge studied 1,800 teenagers in the United Kingdom suffering from mild depression. Doctors measured a stress hormone called cortisol and surveyed them for symptoms of depression. After 2 years, teens who had higher levels of cortisol and mild depression symptoms were up to 8 times more likely to suffer clinical depression later in life. Teen boys showed an even bigger risk, 14 times more likely to be depressed.